The winner was Ai Fukuhara. The runner-up was Korea's Moon Hun Jung. So both of these players, new to the finals this year. Either last year.
Let's love all.
Still love all in game one of this 4-of-7 match. Light side spin from Ishikawa, misread by Feng Tianwei. The third ball backhand opener catches the edge of the blade from Ishikawa. Standing up a little bit straight early in the game. Beautiful inside out forehand, wide to the forehand side from Feng Tianwei. She turns the corner, just brushing the inside of the ball. Wow. Feng Tianwei changing the pace quite nicely. Not only playing the angles, plays one soft, one fast. Fast kicking serve into the backhand side from Ishikawa down the line. Gets her second point this game as she trails by one, two serving three. And a little bit off balance, still manages to find the corner of the table for the open forehand side. Played just on the line, whizzing past Feng. Backhand, Ishikawa with the speed for the finishing shot. And again, Feng Tianwei playing the angle, stepping around that ball. Ishikawa not able to anticipate this shot. Deep to the middle and then a quick reaction to turn it wide. Again, it's the wide forehand shot at Ishikawa's forehand. Feng just collecting points, stacking them up over there on that side of the table. Strong spin received from Ishikawa. She waits patiently for the ball to come off the table. Feng Tianwei staying right on the middle, shot after shot. Tied up at 6 points each, Feng Tianwei goes to the towel. Ishikawa, apparently not enough sweat for a towel. And that kicking serve right on the line, down the backhand line. High risk serve. Ishikawa very fearless with her serves.
Top.
And this time hooking into the body down the backhand side of the table. Ishikawa with two outright points on the serve. Fast, deep on the table and kicking. Very effective serve.
Let 6-8.
And for the first time, Kasumi Ishikawa covers the wide forehand, gets it back, but still loses the point. Feng Tianwei moving Ishikawa in and out, side to side just a bit. And a big chole from Feng Tianwei to tie it up at 8-all. Just catching the edge of the table after the long serve. Deep to the backhand side again. Ishikawa drilling that serve. And again, Feng Tianwei with the wide forehand. She doesn't need much, just give her an inch and she'll take it for a foot. Way out wide to the forehand side, hooking it away. And a beautiful shot right at the pocket. Feng Tianwei into the body. Ishikawa not able to get around the ball, and it's now game point for Feng Tianwei. Deep on the table, barely nicking the edge. And Ishikawa has deuced it up. We're at 10-all in game one. Spinning forehand countered right back out wide. And Feng Tianwei with another game ball. Feng Tianwei takes it 12-10, game one to the Singaporean. And game two will be back just after this break. And there's no pretending you didn't hear that microphone time call from the umpire. Game two about to start. Ishikawa trailing. Feng Tianwei up 1-0.
Second game, level.
Softer, spinnier shot to the backhand side from Feng to take the first point.
Two.
Half long serve, then steps in for the flip. Ball almost comes back, just finds the top of the net and goes out. Ishikawa keeping it right on the elbow point. Fung turning for the forehand on the first ball, trying to get the backhand with the second. Lead service and a ball that nearly clears the hairline, Feng Tianwei. We don't see Feng Tianwei miss too many of those. The step around forehand out wide to the forehand side. It's her greatest weapon. Extra spin from Ishikawa. Right down the middle of the table. Feng Tianwei not able to play to the short side of the table.
Three,
Ishikawa going for the big backhand on the backhand side. Beautiful combination off the high toss serve, the kicking wide pendulum serve out to the forehand side, followed by the quick shot down the backhand side of the table, and the point's over. Set him up, knock him down, Ishikawa.
Five, four.
And a heavy push by Feng, not lifted enough by Ishikawa. Playing a short ball, then a deep ball. Moving Feng in and out, smart play. And Ishikawa earns a nice third ball to attack deep on the table, but a little bit high and rips through it with the forehand. Again, the kicking serve comes back off the top of the net. Ishikawa recovers it, but it was just a little too high to do anything with. And the wide open table for Feng. Great movement out wide in the forehand, able to return the counter loop with great power. Steps around and then wide to the forehand, this time anticipating, ready to move. And two quick points for Ishikawa, gives her the lead, 8-6 and two serves ahead. Thank you.
8-7.
Two spinny forehands, but Fung controlled the point, moving the ball around. Final shot down the backhand side.
Play, please.
And ball played into the backhand. Last two backhands looked a little bit uncomfortable, a little bit of hesitation from Ishikawa. Change of pace, very strong from Feng Tianwei. Every ball a little bit different. And what a backhand block. Just when the crowd thought the point was over, the ball was left too high. There's no chance for Ishikawa. She's backing away from the table, punches it wide cross court. Beautiful recovery. At a very critical point in the game to give Ishikawa the lead. Fung serving 8-9. The serve comes just a little bit long, and Ishikawa loops it to take the point, now has two game points and the serve. 10-8, Ishikawa. Feng Tianwei wiping the sweat off the palm of the hand. Kicking serve into the body. Feng Tianwei favoring playing it into the backhand side. Ishikawa has lost the last several points played by the backhand. Other than that defensive shot as the ball was ripped into the body. And a timeout is called by the Japanese coach. Very early in the match for a timeout. Timeout call just in game two and a best of seven. Coach obviously feels that this is an important time. It could change the outcome of the match. That's the only time you should call a timeout. Do you think the timeout will change the outcome of the match? Ishikawa goes down 0-2. Could be a very rough match, especially with their history.
Time, please.
Again, the trend continues of extending the timeouts. And one more game point for Kasumi Ishikawa. And the big forehand from the backhand corner down the line does it. The timeout has paid off. 11-9, Ishikawa takes the game, and we're at one game apiece. Back with game three just after this.
Time.
And as we come back for game three, the forehand of Ishikawa, crucial in her winning of game two. Feng Tianwei not able to get the inside out forehand into play very much in game two. We saw it a lot throughout game one. One game each.
Let love all. Let love all. Love one.
Very ambitious shot, running around the backhand, trying to blast it down the line, leaving the table open.
One hole.
Feng Tianwei hopes for another corner turn, just misses the edge of the table. Over the table receive pleases the crowd as Ishikawa loads it with spin. Into play with power from Ishikawa. Last game it was not as successful. This game she's at a slow spinny shot with the backhand. She's at the rip with the backhand, showing great versatility. Every game's a little bit different so far in this match. Two backhands in a row again from Ishikawa, and she's on a roll. 4 points to one with a second serve ahead. Played into the middle, but Feng Tianwei steps around to take the attack. Quick move, turns on it. A ball that could have been handcuffing. Became a great opportunity for Feng Tianwei. Two serving four.
Three, four.
And Ishikawa going for the counter back. A little bit flat, you could hear the sound. Now a 1 point game. Excellent counter attack from Ishikawa right off the bounce for the second one. Wide to the backhand side. Served deceptive amounts of underspin on that one. Very difficult to read, even in the slow-mo replay. Ishikawa with the home court advantage gets the break off the top of the net. Feng Tianwei not able to take it for the point. Now trailing by five, serving at 3-8. Spin shot into the backhand. Feng Tianwei covers too much as it clips the net and goes out. Forehand keeping Feng Tianwei pinned on the corner goes up seven game points, 10-3 with another serve. Yeah. An and a beautiful backhand punch inside out down the backhand corner, and it's 11-3, very convincing win in game three for Ishikawa to go up 2-1 over Feng Tianwei. Game four back just after this. And as the players come back for game four, Ishikawa's leading 2-1 over Feng Tianwei, who has the serve. Heavy push by Feng Tianwei. Ishikawa loops into the top of the net and out. Short play until the open up from Ishikawa, but the forehand falls short.
Love three.
Heavy push deep on the table, causing Ishikawa's loop to go into the net. Kicking serve. Looked like topspin, but guess again. Almost solid side spin there.
Four, one.
And Feng Tianwei with a strong start. Goes up 3 points, 4-1 with another serve. Table, moving out wide to the forehand side, keeping Feng Tianwei pinned on the backhand. Feng Tianwei shown great comfort from there, redirecting the ball, but the loops are of a different quality now from Ishikawa.
Two, five.
Heavy push again, Ishikawa trying to lift, just not enough. Beautiful block out wide to the forehand side. Feng Tianwei rolling an ankle of Ishikawa, it looked like. Saw her stretching it out after for a moment. Stepped on the side of the foot just a little bit. And Feng Tianwei knocking away at the middle. Ishikawa moving her backhand over more and more each point. Each shot, that is. Still a 3-point lead for Feng. Big forehand, two in a row from Ishikawa, but it catches the top of the net and the break goes to Feng Tianwei. Another three, break for eight. Feng Tianwei. Crowd trying to pump up Ishikawa, saying it's okay with applause. And right on the white of the line, Feng Tianwei. Everything working her way this game. And it is 7 game points for Feng Tianwei to tie this up. Softball left too high in the over the table flip as Feng Tianwei closes it out 11-3 to make it a 2-2 match. Game 5 coming back just after this. Umpire calling time very assertively. Now 2 games each as the players come back to the table for game 5. Ishikawa is going to start game 5 with the serve. And the last 2 games, the losing player has only scored 3 points. They've also switched who the losing player is.
Love one.
Feng Tianwei with a strong loop out wide to the forehand, but it's blocked back by Ishikawa. Feng lasting one more shot, staying firm.
Let love one. Let love one.
And Ishikawa trying to stay on the backhand corner, keeping Feng Tianwei over there. Feng breaking both of the serves and now has 2 of her own. Excellent backhand from over the table. The punch deep into the backhand corner, and Ishikawa's on the board. Beautiful combination, 2 out wide to the forehand, 2 to the backhand. Really keeping Ishikawa on guard. Last ball had a little extra pace on it as Feng Tianwei got a wrist over the ball. Familiar score. Last game, Feng, quite dominant. Catching the edge of the table to go up 5-1. Backhand to backhand, backhand to backhand again. Ishikawa hits it into the middle for several backhands to take the point from Feng Tianwei. Keeping it deep to the backhand again. Ishikawa's gonna stay there unless she sees a wide open spot on the forehand side. And again, the backhand to backhand exchange working out until Feng Tianwei put a little extra spin on the ball, and Ishikawa tried for the high pressure shot to the middle.
Seven, three.
Big opening backhand for the third ball, blocked right back. And a little bit misplaced, Ishikawa still recovering from that huge backhand.
Yep.
Outstanding rally. You could hear the high clicky sounds from the forehand of Feng Tianwei. Two of those shots. The final one into the net. Chinese setup. Orange sponge, spinny rubber on the forehand side. Faster, likely Tenergy on backhand.
Four, eight.
And after a strong patient receive from Ishikawa, Feng turns the corner and loops it even deeper on the table cross court. Beautiful setup. We've seen that time and time again from Feng. Right now, even camped out on the backhand corner. Just using the backhand, Feng still in control.
Five.
Serve carries just long, but Ishikawa gets the point. Feng Tianwei has five game points and the serve. And a huge forehand out to the forehand side. Feng Tianwei, 11-5 in game five, goes up 3-2 over Ishikawa. Game six back just after this. And we're coming back for game six, where Feng Tianwei of Singapore leads 3-2 over Japan's Kasumi Ishikawa. Feng Tianwei was the champion in 2011 of the Japan Open in Kobe over Ai Fukuhara. Right now is serving for the game that could make her a two-time champion. On the attack, aggressive play from Feng to take the first point. Feng showing strong movement out wide to the forehand side after a deep long push from Ishikawa. And when she turns for that forehand on the backhand corner, it's detrimental. It rarely comes back.
Love three.
Off speed spinning ball from Ishikawa and the second one just wide. Ishikawa down 0-3 with no timeouts. Kicking serve followed up by a nice attack. Catching the edge of the blade of Feng Tianwei. Strong backhand block from right in the middle. Three games in a row that Feng Tianwei has had a 4-1 lead. Last two games were strong wins for Feng Tianwei. Let's see if Ishikawa can turn that around.
1-5.
No sign of it yet. And even the forehand loop going long. The blanket is unraveling. See if Ishikawa can pull it back together. Beautiful backhand after a sequence of attacks. Way out wide to the forehand side, right off the bounce. And off the side of the table, look at this ball, right on the sideline. And after another strong backhand, turns for the forehand, but it's blocked out wide to the forehand. Feng showing outstanding play. Just blocking, redirecting, taking all of Ishikawa's power and giving it right back. Top of the net for Feng Tianwei, and it's now 8-2. Ishikawa down 2-8. Fast serve kicking into the body gets the point. A small step at the beginning of a long journey. Steps around the backhand corner for the big forehand to take another point. Two in a row for Ishikawa. She trails by four. Feng Tianwei almost gets the same, but it stays on her side of the table. It's a three-point game as Feng Tianwei calls a timeout. Last 3 points in a row have gone to Kasumi Ishikawa. Good time for the Singaporean coach to have the timeout. You can see Ishikawa's got the ice pack on the neck, trying to keep her head cool while her body's hot. Working for every point out here, blood flowing fast, lots of adrenaline. This is a tradition of the Japanese team. We've seen ice packs on the head, the forehead, the neck. Once again, mental game very important to the physical. When you're stressed, when you're tensed, you tighten up. Lose your rhythm, lose your power.
8-5.
Feng Tianwei with her second serve up 8-5 in game six. Big spinny forehand to the middle of the table as Feng Tianwei tries to turn. It's a 2-point game for Ishikawa. Right in the middle, Feng Tianwei, a little bit hesitant, and it costs her the point. And the big backhand for the second backhand of the point. Feng Tianwei, very important point. Second ball really accelerating, deep on the table with topspin. Ishikawa down 6-9. And a big backhand right off the bounce after the long serve into the body. The backhand to backhand fight is won by Ishikawa. Feng Tianwei with the serve leading by 2. And a big point for Kasumi Ishikawa. It's now a 1-point game in game 6. Wide to the forehand. Feng Tianwei not expecting it there. Ishikawa's been playing to the backhand corner. And Ishikawa has the last 2 serves set in this game. Fast serve into the body and the big forehand to follow. Attacked right into the body and it's game point for Ishikawa of 10-9. 4 points in a row for the Japanese 21-year-old. And a beautiful counterattack to quiet the crowd. Feng Tianwei blasts it down the middle off of the big forehand of Kasumi Ishikawa after 4 straight points. Outstanding anticipation, compact stroke to cover the ball. We're now at deuce in game 6. Break off the top of the net, followed up with a big forehand down the backhand line, and Ishikawa with another game point. Exchanges and it's brought out wide to the forehand side for Ishikawa, but Feng takes the point. Second deuce at 11-all, game 6. big forehand blocked out even wider. Fung hitting it off the side of the table for another match point. Champion, the 2014 Women's Singles Champion, top seed, Fung Tianwei of Singapore, with an outstanding performance. Excellent match for the crowd to watch. Unfortunately, it didn't go their way, but Fung Tianwei making Singaporean team very happy. First time since 2011, she is a two-time champion. Stick around as we have the men's singles final.